That just is not controlled to press the game button.